YouTube. Yeah, we back. Just gonna go ahead and interrupt me, huh?
Move, move, move! Come on! You can run.
Maybe he can't run faster, okay? Jeez. Just a big bully over there. What is this? What's a side mission? Okay. Let's do it anyway.
My dead crippled grandmother, who's in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you.
Yes, sir.
Moving.
Yes, Sergeant.
Moving, Sergeant.
Sir.
Move your ass.
Fast enough. You're wasting my time.
Hold on, I got this.
You are embarrassing.
Hold up. Do I have bullets?
Trying to embarrass me.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor. God damn it. Stupid kid's getting himself
killed. Yeah, hold that. What's going on up here? Is that what I think it is? Oh no, okay, I thought it was the witch.
Got ya.
Oh my god! Some bitch! Alright, I see you, Cujo. Came and got his lick back.
One of the camps can use this.
Was not expecting that.
Okay.
Well played.
At last.
If it wasn't for the fact that he would have kept attacking me, I ought to let him live.
Another bounty. Lieutenant Weaver, you there? The mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here.
Alright, let me go make my plate real quick. And I'm back. It's gonna be the far shed, and something's gonna be in there. How do I get down here? Yep, they're giving me ammo. Yep, these are all the signs. Oh, great. Probably got to push that back and go in there.
Huh.
Stubby. Oh.
Could make something out of this.
Why do they do that? Get it, please. Oh my god.
Here we go. Or testing kit. Yeah.
I like how every car is just in neutral.
Okay, okay, what did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar. Yeah. Alright, let's see how pure this is. Come on. Yeah, you'll do.
Oh, that's pure. Whoa. That was probably the wrong. That was probably gonna happen anyway. Can they see my flashlight?
Let's see if this pump is working.
And now I just gotta test. Yep, just pure enough. Not enough. I need more ore.
Oh, the gas tank hose back there.
Cinnabar, that's good.
Okay, I guess I gotta do this first. Where is that gas tank?
Fuel can. Needed this. Done.
Jesus, those pumps are about as loud as it gets.
Yeah, almost enough.
Yeah, that's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore. Get the hell out of here.
I Nah, something's gonna happen. That was too easy.
Here we go, cinnabar. See how pure you are. Yes, you'll work. One or two more samples is all I need.
And they're both over here.
More cinnabar. That's good. Good. All right, let's see how pure this is. Nice, this'll work. Just one more. Here's some more. Okay, good. Okay, let's test you out.
Well, that's pure.
Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. One way to find out.
Are we really finna take this?
And what's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
I don't trust it.
Another narrow recorder.
Double tap.
What happened here?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Yeah, a narrow injector. Let's see if it still works.
We're at Site 69. The... Where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you. Go focus.
Lost Cabin Mine. We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine. Reference field note 2071. Where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary
Lieutenant
habitat
Weaver,
and structures
this is
on the northern
John.
Rim
got
of Crater Lake.
You asked for.
What used to be the visitor center.
St. John, good. I'm almost ready
currently,
for it.
We have no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits.
Weaver, I ran out of ice. How about why it's so goddamn big?
Got
any theories about that?
Back in my
yeah, as a matter of fact, later. We do.
Really? Since you never
yeah.
got to
blood tests have shown that
don't
the Homo sapiens mutans corporosis extremely elevated
so
amounts
John.
Of anabolic steroids.
Yeah, sorry about that.
So
anyway, yeah,
what?
Just drop off
before they became infected,
yeah.
they were exploited out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels.
Ooh,
results
the drift
the
on it.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on.
Is that a horde?
Let's get the samples crated up.
It is a horde. I wonder. Well, the thing's 700 away. You're not gonna be on me long enough to make it back just to see what happens. But eventually, I will see.
Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
And just like that, I'm back.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Oh. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
And they better chill out with all this Wizard Island witch bullshit. Talking about my girl now.
Corporal, how are you?
Sergeant.
Okay then. Corporal, goodbye.
Corporal.
Hey, D, I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Yeah, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it is at that, huh?
All right.
Corporal, see you around.
Corporal.
Sergeant.
Yeah. Okay. Corporal?
Hey, nope. Taking a bite this time. I need to learn my lesson. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I was going to the top of the mountain. What is this? Oh. The yeast. Protecting the weak, which... Whoa. You know what? I'm doing it.
Corporal.
I need to hit the next level anyway. See how randomly just running the horizon. Let's see what this mission's about. Yeah, as long as it's not that witch, I'm good. Shit. Woo.
Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs.
Wait, where are they?
Like that?
I got time for your shenanigans. Are they over there? I'm on top of this. Oh, we're getting some air.
Infestation zone.
Where was it? Was it down low?
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Another mobile medical unit. Oh, gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector.
What was that? Is there a horde under me? It might be, so let me not mess this up. There's one. Another one. If we're up here, where's the rest of them? It's never that easy. There's a lot of stuff to blow up, so I'm just gonna assume there's a horde under. Damn, so they just assume I'm gonna mess up? Yeah, I'll probably miss one. Alright, check all the lights. Got that building. On to this one. No. one on that one. Oh, already cut that. All right, I think I'm good to go.
Ejector. Nero had all the good shit.
Let's go with... well, let's do focus again. Focus!
Do the trick. Nesting zone.
Oh, shit.
Clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Only have 38% on the gas left?
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
I just walked out. Come on now, give me a chance.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
But do you have to yell?
Good.
Well. What's down here? Are the nests even up here? Well, can't go through there.
Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
Damn, couldn't hit all one fast. You get off of me. What was that? Oh, hell no. What the hell's the other one? Whoa! That's how we doing it? Yeah, y'all fight. Oh, you ain't gonna fight him? You scared, huh? What the shit? Yeah, ain't gonna be easy, ho. I didn't even know they had these in this game. Get out of it. I think Mother Nature's trying to tell me something. And I ain't listening.
Gotta take a closer look.
Closer look at what? The bodies? What do they mean, max health? Oh, so is the game bugged or something?
All right, what have we got? There you are.
So then who the hell is this way? Okay, I see lights. Question is this the way down here? Basically not dropping this thing till I have to.
Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
I don't remember who I'm looking for.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. Seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
What the hell's going on over here?
Yeah, we didn't lose too many. Good.
Shit. My damn silencer almost broke. Shit, did he see me? Hi. They know something because they're moving weird.
Hey.
Whoa! Flamethrower. Don't really have the clearest of views. Let's try this frag out. Coming in hot. I think it worked. Y'all want to come a little bit closer?
Hey, Drifter, mm-hmm. Come on out. Stop this bullshit, yeah? We know you're out there. We're not going to give up looking for you. When we find you, you're not going to like what we do to you. If you give up, we'll be all gentle-like.
Mm-hmm. Come on. Come on with it.
Lieutenant, you in here?
Oh, shit. Come on, game. Shoot me.
Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
First of all, phrasing. All kinds of good stuff. Yeah, this guy, I want that flamethrower. Just disappeared into the void, huh?
Hang on, I'm coming. How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Can I craft smoke bombs? I can craft smoke bombs. What you got? Sterilizer.
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh?
Ooh,
looking for
shit.
Your next easy target?
Oh my god. And of course, they killed.
I'll take that.
And I just have to wait. So, all right, next time I'm gonna just aim first for the guy closest to him. That's just bullshit. That was the way I came in. Oh wait, no it wasn't. Oh, there's another Marauder camp up there. Well, that was unfortunate.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down, make it safer. Oh, I smell a nest.
Whoa, what the shit?
Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
Oh, they just missed. Oh my god! God damn these fucking birds!
Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Where's the... Finally, Jesus, I hate these goddamn things. Single one of them shells. Why are there still birds nearby? That's residue. Can I even still use this stuff? No, you. No, I'm whooping your ass.
Nest. Let's go.
Going, ain't nowhere to hide. Oh, but he tried to use the side door on me. Wait, okay, I guess he ran out the back. Oh, hell no. Another... Nope. Oh, only got one more.
Where is it? God.
Damn.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
What the?
Who is smelling nasty?
Oh, it's not you. Fuck you. I'm almost out of bullets. Come on, bro. Thank you.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it out.
I'm getting the hell out of here.
Anyway, I was saying, she said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Didn't I just see a neuro chopper? What the hell?
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
I don't want to talk about it. Definitely wasted a bullet.
Can you use this?
Thought he was stretching. One out of 15. I don't even feel like doing it quiet. Yeah, it was me. Hurry up. Missed. that wasn't a hit, that's crazy. Oh yeah, yeah, you bring your ass over here with your little hammer. Thought you was gonna run up on me with your own little stubby. Peek. That's what I thought. Scary, yeah. What is going on up here? I need an angle. Somebody got attitude.
Hey, Drifter. Come on out. Give up. We got food, water. Don't have to be like this. No, sir.
Here you are.
Open up. I need cover and fire.
One more to go.
Oh, no, just me and you, buddy.
I see you running around.
Oh, I think that's it.
Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right.
Let's loot up.
See if they got an underground bunker around here.
Oh, I mean, it's gotta be in here, right? Yeah, I see the door.
There it is. Down the hatch.
Okay.
Hello. Map.
Yeah, got to peep it.
That pretty good.
Okay, trust for Diamond Lake. Nice. All right, well, I'm gonna take a quick break. Finish up my food. All right, now y'all be easy.